What's up YouTube, it's Alex, and I am back with another downhill video for you. This one was a learning experience. We made a few mistakes, but at the end I think that's good because we learned from them and we made sure we don't make them again. Thankfully, everything went okay, so like I said, all we have to do is make sure we don't make these mistakes again. This time we drove to the highest part of Highway 15 in Cañon City, and from there we skated 2 miles. With an average speed of 25 miles per hour and a top speed of 35 miles per hour. I'm gonna point out the mistakes I made as the video goes on. I don't wanna take a lot of your time. I know you guys are here for the video. So here it is, enjoy.